Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I think I'm going to listen to a bunch of Texas musicians today, or as Nancy Griffith always said, Lone Star State of Mind. I think that's where I'm at today. So anyway, the first one's the Dixie Chicks. You know, I just really like these guys a lot. Not every song they've done, but, you know, a lot of them. And this is Taking the Long Way, or The Long Way Around, yeah. And I like this particularly, so let's go ahead and listen to it.
My friends from high school married their high school boyfriends, moved into houses in the same zip codes where their parents lived, but I could never follow. No, I could never follow. I hit the highway in a pink RV with stars on the ceiling. Live like a gypsy. Six strong hands on the steering wheel. I've been a long time gone now. Maybe someday, someday I'm gonna settle down. But I've always found my way somehow by taking the long way. Taking the long way around. Taking the long way. Taking the long way.
I didn't want that to be over. That's so good. Yeah, for all the people that don't quite fit or like to swim upstream, that was the first song or album that they had after they were kind of in a twit about George Bush and said that they were ashamed to be Texans, and of course their fans, their snowflake fans, just dropped them like a rock, because it's it was never mind. Yeah, so anyway, they had to find a new way for themselves, let's say. So anyway, I think that's a really good song. I love all the various lines in it, in a pink RV with stars on the ceiling and could have made it easier on myself, all that stuff. I don't know. I think it's a really good song. Great lyrics. So anyway, I hope you guys liked it, and I'll be back in a minute and play something else. So hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.